Here's our latest update of Kevin and Meg. Ooh, they're fighting over the mud pit. We're still waiting on Meg. Oh,
look at her.
To go into labor. We should have that video soon. We're gonna try and get the whole birth. But gonna hope that we catch it. So it only takes about 3 hours, they say. If she goes into labor in the middle of the night, we might not know. There she goes. Oh my goodness, look at that belly.
Good girl, Meg.
Definitely fingers beside the three teeth.
Nice big girl. I guess that's enough. Oh, she's getting mud on me. I'm gonna pan around to the cabin and the chickens.
Oh, there's Phoebe running out.
Oh.
Just popped out. Oh. Lone chick.
Little babies have integrated with everybody else pretty well. Yeah, there's Phoebe drinking out of the water bucket. That's good. Love to see that.
You see
that? Oh, the other babies. Oh, they're chasing them around the corner, Amber. Let's go see what's going on over here. It's okay, girls.
The side gate situation. Every time we put down hay, this is what happens.
Yeah, that's our compost pile. But the pigs go in and root around, and the chickens get in there and root around.
We really need to get, if we want to get serious about it at least, we need to.
Well, we need it. We have to have a need for it too. Like, we don't have so much garden that we have to have a shit ton of compost.
No, it'd be nice though to have, make our own.
It's for the future though. It's, we need it to break down.
It takes what, two?
Start getting off nitrogen and potassium.
We need to wait 2 months. Sitting.
Hey, sweet girl. What's up? Hi, my girls. My sweet chickers. Oh, those little babies are so crazy. They just go running around wherever they feel. This has been my dream for years. Have my own backyard farm. But recently I fixed that gate over there so we can open it up, and we put a small fenced in area outside in the front of the yard. It's got grass, so we let everybody graze there every once in a while. Because you can see back here, they've tore up every bit of grass we had. Pig fight, pig fight. Look at that garden over there, it's blowing up. We got this beanstalk. We've been training to grow up a what we call a gourd trellis, but it's for gourds and beans. Starts there. You can see the other little stalks growing off. But that, this sucker goes all the way up, and we're just gonna keep it growing all the way across. That's what this box is here for. This is all full of beans and gourds, squash, melons, vine growing plants that will travel up the trellis and over the top. Like Amber over there, see that? She's got one going. It's got some cucumbers growing up it. It's pretty cool. Check out our broccoli flare. We're having that for dinner tonight, that one. And that one. And then we got a little baby growing right there. There's our heads of cabbage. really, we actually have a functioning garden. And I made an addition to the barn. I put these 2x4s up top there. And at night, the girls come in and they roost up there, and it's much more comfortable on their feet because they can just walk flat-footed. And there's enough room for everybody. Then there's the nesting area. That's where they've been laying most of their eggs. We try to get them to lay over here, but they're being stubborn. See, we have ceramic eggs. These are ceramic. Just to fool them, to make them think, hey, this is where you're supposed to lay the eggs. This is a Banty egg I found this morning. I just put it over here to try and get the other girls to lay over here, but they didn't. As you can see, there's one down there, and there's one right there. They don't. They just lay where they like, so it's their world. As long as they keep putting out eggs, I don't mind. So, that's an update on the farm. That's all for now. Y'all have a wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button. Say bye, Meg.
Say bye to everybody. Say bye. Say hi, Kevin. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God.